water, lots of fishing and so on. And then shortly after, though, they moved it over here to this island. Okay, you're actually on an island. I'm not sure if you guys noticed over bridges to get to here. The reason was military-wise.
So we'll get up, we're going to be leaving Casa Coral, and we're going to be going to a hotel.
Grande todavía.
Ah, yo no te dejé, Ángel.
Por eso se queda calladito.
He knows he can't say nothing. He gotta sleep in my bed. But anyway, I say thank you. It's me and my dog because these are my kids too. And what else can I say? My house is your house. Whenever you want, you could just come back, drop by. And we are you so your much. Families anyway.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yes. It doesn't matter your race and where you were born or not, because I'm not from Puerto Rico, but my mom is. But I was born and raised in New York, so I hang out with everybody. I hang out with everybody. That shit don't go with me. I'm not racist, so we brothers and sisters.
اوكي هذا اخر 10 انا في بورتوريكو حسام عندك كلمه
والله الحمد لله يعني كان يوم جميل واسبوع كامل مر بسرعه
انا حاب اقول الحمد لله توفقنا في الرحله هذه وجيت اكثر ان شاء الله
حبيبي
تفضل كنت صيام قصب لعبه رياضيه
الحمد لله على كل حال تجربة عظيمة بإذن الله راح تبقى هنا في راسي ما راح انساها
ان شاء الله نعيدها محمد نور قول شيء
ما بعيد
قول اي شيء
والله مبسوط بجمعة الشباب هنا مع السمعة والناس الطيبين
وملان
حلو والله جمعة حلوة
حبيبي يزيد
والله تم جلب بورتوريكو ونصيحة ابني الساعة 3 يشخر
والله رحلة حلوة ومتعب مرة الحمد لله